Okay, so today we got Caliban Alien. It came out like, I think a day ago at the time of recording this. Caliban, I'm familiar with some of their songs. If I heard them, there's some I would recognize, but I can't even tell you by name any of them. So I guess it wouldn't hurt if you guys want me to check some shit out, let me know. But today, yeah, we got Aliens, their new song. Like I said, I know about what they are, but that's it, so. Get in it. What we got here? Not gonna lie, I wasn't expecting this. Love how everybody's going spacey kind of stuff lately. Prison? I don't know what that is. What? The fuck is that? Shit. I like their vocals together. It's an epic song. It's a huge chorus. Like, you can just imagine the whole crowd behind you chanting that part, you know? For whatever reason, man, this is not what I was expecting out of them. I don't know why. Oh yeah. That tone's so good on that guitar. It's like that. That's the same behind you. Very tasteful choice, production-wise. Isolated. Still trying to figure out the whole story behind the video, but I followed enough, I guess. Love the guitar work in this. It's very good. Just, it all fits so well. End it smashing. So, who all made that awesome video? Laser Tag Academy? That's awesome. Well, shit. That was awesome. Epic, amazing. It deserves all those words put in front of it. And I'm kind of mad at myself that I haven't listened to more of their music. Like, enough to actually know a song. Apparently, I need to dive way farther, because if they're anything like this, like, I'm all about that, so. Man, that was big. That chorus is so, but like, just huge. Like I said, it could fill a black hole sound, you'd think, you know, like, it hits, man. It's kind of like how, like, Ice Nine Kills always just hits on their choruses. Like, it's just one of those hooky strong, everybody knows it kind of chorus by the end, which is the sign of a good band, apparently. Song too, but yeah. Caliban is a hit for sure. Let me know what else I need to check out. Go check out their video. Like my shit, like theirs, subscribe to whoever you want to. And until next time, this is Eric Inc. Out.